These are people, 9 to 5. Who's above them?
2%.
The company.
Who work on straight commission?
Straight commission.
Who makes their money based on commission. So for people to say that commission, there's no money, where do you think your paychecks come from? When you work at McDonald's, what happens if they don't sell a single burger?
The manager don't make money.
Huh?
The company does.
They can't pay you.
They can't pay you, so that means they gotta close down on the corporation. That's why some of you guys say, oh man, I don't know how the hell they close down Staples, such a big company, or how the hell they close down McDonald's, such a big company. You know, last week there was a McDonald's, now there's a Taco Bell. Well, guess what? Because they're not making enough money to pay them and still have money coming in to have profits. Why? Because it's all based on commission. No business, no matter how big it is run on salary. Who's paying out the salary for the big company?
It's sales.
It's sales. See, people are just ignorant. And they say, like, oh, well, commission, there's no money. Then how are you going
to
check?
They could afford to pay more.
You know?
They don't want to.
They can't afford you.
And that's one thing that you guys got to realize. You know, when you guys are out there, you're not selling a product, you're selling who?
Yourself.
Because the people that I might sign up, they might not want to sign up with him. The people that he might sign up, they might not want to sign up with me. Mm-hmm. You see what I'm trying to say? So no reality, they're not really buying a product. You're selling yourself.
Choose by that.
You know, which brings me to the next topic. You know, like this young man right here. What's your name, sir?
Luther Noah.
You know, he even sounds like a lawyer already. How many days you been here?
It's my first day.
First day. And it's dressed more better than some of you guys in this room right now. I'm sorry to say. And that's one thing you guys got to work on. You guys got to work on your image. Because when you guys are representing a company, right, you're representing a brand, you got to make sure you look like business. So when people, they see you at their door, oh, how can I help you, sir? They approach you. You don't approach them. Right? When you guys are dressed really sharp, because I know every single person in this room has dressed sharp before, isn't that what happens? Don't they approach you instead of you approaching them? Mm-hmm. Right? Mm-hmm. That happened to me a couple of times. Oh, sir, you need to go inside my house? No, I don't need to go inside your house. I just got to check your light bill. I'm going to help you out. I'll wait out here, though. You know? And that's one thing you guys got to realize. You know, when you're presenting a company, you're presenting a brand, you got to make sure you look like money. So eventually you can attract money. Just by that?
Yes.
Today, guys, what I'm going to go over, I know some of you guys were taking notes. For those of you guys that don't, I'm not going to go over it again. But we're talking about...